Good evening, Mrs. Haskell.
Good evening, Mr. Haskell. Shall we dine? Do you think this will be comfortable?
No.
Oh, well, then maybe I should let you have the bed.
Oh, I wouldn't think of letting you do a thing like that, Daisy. But I will cut you for it.
Oh, no, you won't.
Hey, these look a little too real for comfort.
They are real.
Take them off.
Why?
Out here, the thieves outnumber the law 10-1. And you're much too much a temptation without wearing those. Take them off.
Well, I will not.
Thank you, Mrs. Haskell.
You're welcome, John.
Do you have a gun?
No, why?
I'll get you one. I can't be with you every minute.
Oh, I don't want a gun. If you gave me one, I wouldn't know how to use it. Besides, you will be with me every minute.
Daisy, if you're heading for the tub, you'll have to argue with me. I paid the boy to heat some water.
That was nice of you. I'll make good use of it.
After me.
Before you.
No, Daisy. This time we do cut for it. Thigh man gets the tub first. It's a very high card. It'll be hard to beat. What do you know? A tie.